Just call it hiding hole underneath the hollow moon.